This is a video from everystepcalculus.com demonstrating how my programs work on a TI-89 titanium calculator and other calculators in the TI system for calculus and physics problems. Okay, integration by parts examples. With regard to cosine, anytime you're dealing with cosine, sine, natural log of x, e to the x, you're into integration by parts. So let's get started. Second alpha to press the INDEX letters in here. Alpha to put the 8 in the open close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. I'm already at integrate by parts, which we'll scroll down to. And that's what we want. And we want to do cosine, so we're going to either add the number here or else scroll down to it. And we're into the program here. You have to press alpha before you enter anything into the entry lines of my programs here. We're going to press alpha and put in the function x times second cosine of x. Press enter. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it if you made a mistake. I say it's okay. And you have the first process, which is to take the dv, which is the function that you're going to integrate, to get back the integration. So we're at sine of x here, and then you have u, and we're going to do the derivative of that, which is 1. Just write all this on your paper. You don't have to think about it. You can look at it and study it if you want to learn it, but generally it's so perfect that you just put it on your paper, and you'll get an A in this problem, where all the points possible. And the answer is x times sine of x plus cosine of x plus c. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.